eyes in the Ku Klux Klan. Taking two steps forward,